killer never runs, just walks very fast. Bad guys attack, one at a time. The weird noise is...
just a cat!
Just a bird!
Aliens speak perfect English.
Top of the morning to you, sir.
Animals can sense danger.
This just in. A TV was turned on exactly when relevant news was on.
One little sound gives your location away. And the dog always survives.
Just a raccoon!
Hi, my name is Joscha. I'm a cartoonist and director from Germany, and I love movies. Just like you do, I guess. And if you've watched as many movies as I have, you may have realized there are some things happening over and over and over again.
You killed my father.
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 I killed my father.
You killed my father.
No, I am not.
Some movie cliches are necessary. Others are just the result of lazy writing. But they are always fun to predict and spot. That's why, together with my friend Anna Maria, I created Movie Clichés, the card game, a collection of over 200 movie clichés as playing cards, so you can play several movie-related games. For example, Cliché Bingo. Pick some clichés, watch a movie, and whenever a cliché happens on screen, the person holding the matching card gets a point.
Yahoo!
Or you can test your film knowledge by playing who can name a movie that contains a random cliché. Or you can do a shot of alcohol every time you spot a cliché. These are just a few ideas to get you started, but we'll put more suggestions in the finished game, and we also hope the cards inspire you to find new ways to play with them.
What's in the box?
You can choose one of three editions. An action edition, a horror edition, and a complete edition, including all action and horror clichés, and additionally comedy, sci-fi and fantasy. And we ship all editions worldwide, for free! During our Kickstarter campaign, we'll post new movie clichés on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram every day. And the more people share and reply to them, the more cards will be added to the game. So if you like movies, or card games, or spending money on Kickstarter, we would be very happy if you backed our project.
No!
Please?
Okay.
Thank you.